nations and make them that.
Brother and sister, peace.
No means without them.
Let us pray.
主，我们感谢你赐给我们新的主日。
Lord, we thank you for blessing us with the new Lord's Day.
今天是你复活的日子，我们要来敬拜你。
Today is the day that you have resurrected, and we come before you to worship you.
主啊，你就是从天上降下来生命的粮，我们吃这粮就有永生。
Oh Lord, you are the grain of life that have descended from heaven, and when we eat this grain of life, our spiritual life grows.
主啊，我们感谢你拯救我们，让我们从罪人成为你的儿女。
Lord, and we thank you for saving us that we have came from a sinner to become the children of God.
主啊，我们谢谢你让我们的生命有如此奇妙的改变。
We thank you that our life have such an abundant change.
主啊，就求你来为我们活生命力。
Lord, may you break the bread of life.
你亲自来教导我们爱慕你的真理。
And have you personally teach us to seek your truth.
主啊，也愿你保守我们一生一世都行在你所喜悦的道上。
And may you protect our whole lifetime to walk on the righteous path.
我们将荣耀颂赞归于你。
We give praise and glory to you.
祷告是奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
We pray in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
我们一起唱播生命饼。
Let's sing, break thou the bread of life. Please silence your phone or turn it to vibrate.
起诵读诗篇第146篇一至二节。
Let's read Psalms chapter 146 verse 1 through 2.
起。
你们要赞美耶和华，我的心啊，你要赞美耶和华，我一生要赞美耶和华，我还活的时候要歌颂我的神。
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, O my soul. While I live, I will praise the Lord. I will sing praises to my God while I have any being.
请大家起立。
Please rise.
我们一起唱赞美诗，赞美我主君王。
Let's say, praise my soul, the King of Heaven. Lord, this is the day that you have resurrected, and we come before your throne of grace to receive your mercy, your grace, and your blessing.
主啊，我们要感谢你，不管在怎么样的环境，你都从来没有丢弃过我们。
Lord, we want to thank you that no matter what the environment is, you have never left us behind.
你让我们知道，在这世上无论发生怎么样的事情，都不能把我们和你的爱隔绝。
And you let us know that no matter what happens in this world, that we cannot be separated from your love.
主啊，除你以外，我们没有任何的依靠。
Lord, besides you, we have nothing to hold on to.
我们要依靠你。
We need to hold on to you.
我们的眼目要单单的仰望你。
And our eyes need to be solely focused on you.
在这个圣日，我们安静在你的面前。
In this holy day, we calmly and quietly come before you.
主啊，就求你的宝血再一次的洁净我们里里外外一切的罪。
May your precious blood once again cleanse our sin inside and outside.
让我们守节清心，坦然无惧的在你的面前。
And let us come before you with the clean hand and pure spirit.
主啊，就求你将生命的道指示给我们。
And may you give us the word of life.
也将你属天的平安赐给我们。
And give us the peace from above.
让我们每一个儿女都在你的里面不断地重新得力。
So that every son and daughter of you, within you, we renew our strength.
主啊，我们把今天的崇拜恭敬地向你交托仰望。
We commit our whole service into your hand.
求主的圣灵在我们当中来做光照、感动，还有开启的工作。
May the Holy Spirit do its work within us to lighten us and touch us and move us.
让我们同感一灵，也愿意受教。
And we're accord and unity in one spirit.
我们将一切的荣耀、能力、权柄、颂赞都归给你。
May all the glory, power, praise, and thanksgiving be with you.
祷告交托是奉靠救主耶稣基督的圣名。
We pray in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
大家请坐。
Please sit.
我们一起诵读使徒信经，作为我们信仰的告白。
Let's read the Apostle Creed as a declaration of our faith.
起。
我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临，审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相同，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church,the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
我们一起用的方式读箴言第二十六章二十二到二十八节。
Our response reading is in Proverbs 26:22-28.
传舌人的言语如同美食，深入人的心腹。
火热的嘴，尖锐的心，好像银渣包的瓦器。
怨恨人的用嘴粉饰，心里却藏着诡诈。
他用甜言蜜语迷惑了心啊，因为他心中有欺骗和憎恶。
他虽用诡诈遮掩自己的怨恨，他的邪恶必在会中显露。
我挖去恨人的，自己必掉在石头中；滚石头的，石头必留在他身上。
虚谎的舌恨他所压伤的人，谄媚的口败坏人的事。
Let's read this again. The word of a talebearer are as wounds, and they go down into the innermost part of the belly. Burning lips and a wicked heart are like a potsherd.Covered with silver dollars. He that hate dissembled with his lip and laid up deceit within him. When he speak fair, I believe him not. For there are seven abominations in his heart. Whoso hatred is covered by deceit, his wickedness shall be showed before the whole congregation. Whoso dig a pit shall fall therein, and he that roll a stone, it will return upon him. A lying tongue hate those that are afflicted by it.And the flattering mouth work ruin.
下面请诗班献唱，告诉我耶稣的故事，跟从我。
Now it's the music offered by our choir. Tell me the story of Jesus and follow me.
神借着耶稣基督传和平的福音，将这道赐给以色列人。这话在约翰宣传洗礼以后，从加利利起传遍犹太。神怎样以圣灵和能力膏拿撒勒人耶稣，这都是你们知道的。他周流四方，行善事，医好凡被魔鬼压制的人，因为神与他同在。他在犹太人之地并耶路撒冷所行的一切事儿，由我们做见证。
主宗
for the Holy Communion. Let's all look at 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 23-32. We will read Chinese and English together. For I have received the Lord that which also I gave unto you, that the Lord Jesus same night in which he was betrayed took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. After the same manner, he took the cup when he had supped, saying, This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as ye eat this bread and drink this cup, ye do show the Lord that till he come. Whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and the blood of the Lord. But let a man examine himself, and also let him eat of the bread and drink of the cup. For that eat and drink unworthily, eat and drink damnation to himself, not dispersing the Lord's body. For this cause many are weak and sickly among you, and many asleep. For if we would judge ourselves, we should not be judged. But when we are judged, we are chastened of the Lord, that he shall not be condemned with the world. Let's pray. Our Father in heaven, we thank you and we praise you.
我感谢你，让我们可以在主的桌子上有份。
We thank you that we could be partaker of the Lord's table.
我们虽多，但是人是一个饼，一个身体。
Even though we are many, we're still one bread and one body.
我们的主耶稣就是一粒麦子，落在地里死了，就结出了很多的子粒来。
Our Lord is a seed of grain that falls into the ground and died, and he fruit many.
他为我们死在十字架上。
He died for us on the cross.
他流出的宝血洗净所有信他之人的罪。
The precious blood that he has shed it have cleansed all those that believe in him.
他为我们埋葬，为我们复活，为我们升天。
He buried for us, he resurrected for us, and he ascended into the heaven for us.
他将他复活的生命赐给所有因信接受他为救主的人。
And he have given the life of resurrection to all those that believe in him and call him their savior.
当我们在一起纪念主的时候，
When we are in remembrance of the Lord together,
主说，你们应当如此行，只等到我再来。
The Lord said, Do this in remembrance of me till the day I come again.
主啊，我们今天在这里，我感谢主，你不仅让我们知道
Lord, we thank you that you tell us not only that our sin is forgiven.
你还给我们一个永远的盼望，就是有一天主要来接我们到天家去。
also gave us an everlasting hope that one day our Lord will come and bring us to our home in heaven.
天，我们的天家是我们 眼睛未曾看过，耳朵未曾听见，心里也未曾想过的一个超过我们所想所求的美好的地方。Our
heavenly home is something that our eyes haven't seen, our ears haven't heard, and our mind can't even think of. That's beyond our wildest imagination, a beautiful place.
我们愿我们的眼目永远定睛在主耶稣的身上。
May our eyes always be set onto our Lord Jesus Christ.
愿我们的心永远向往我们在天上的美好家乡。
And may our heart always seek our heavenly home.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
We pray in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
Amen.
圣餐是我们的主为所有信他而受洗的人所预备的。
The Holy Communion is set by the Lord for all those that believe in Him and that is baptized.
如果你还没有信主或者没有受洗， 当饼杯传到你那里的时候，暂且不要饮用。
If you have not yet believed in the Lord or have not yet been baptized, please refrain from taking the bread and the cup.
来，我们欢迎你跟我们一起来纪念主。
But we welcome you to join us in remembrance of the Lord. The night that the Lord was betrayed, he took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and said, Take, eat, this is my body. Do this in remembrance of me.
After he took up and he said, This cup is my blood of the New Testament. As often as you drink it, do this in remembrance of me.
Oh.
让我们带着感恩的心一同领受。
Let's receive it with a thankful heart. Let's sing the verse 4. Our scripture reading is in the book of Philippians, chapter 2, verse 19 to 24.
我靠主耶稣指望快感到提摩太去见你们，叫我知道你们的事，心里就得着安慰，因为我没有别人与我同心，实在挂念你们的事。别人都求自己的事，并不求耶稣基督的事，但你们知道提摩太的证明，他希望福音与我同劳，待我像儿子待父亲一样，所以我一看出我的事要怎样了结，就盼望立刻打发他去，但我靠着主自信我也必快去。
But I trust in the Lord Jesus to send Timothy surely unto you, that I also may be of good comfort when I know your state. For I have no man like-minded who will naturally care for your state, for all seek their own, not the thing which are Jesus Christ. But ye know that, ye know the proof of him, that as a son with the Father, he has served with me in the gospel. Him therefore I hope to send presently,So soon as I shall see how it will go with me. But I trust in the Lord that I also myself shall come shortly.
下面是正道的时间，我们请牧师。
Let's welcome Pastor. Please rise.
我们在天上父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in Heaven, we thank you and we praise you.
我感谢你带领我们一起纪念主。
We thank you for leading us to be in remembrance of the Lord.
现在我们也要预备心来领受从你而来的话语。
And now let us prepare our heart to receive the words from you.
在末世的时候
，In the end of time,
我们特别需要主的话语。
We especially need the word of God.
因为只有主的话语能够使我们有平安，有喜乐。
Because only the word of the Lord give us hope, give us joy and peace.
只有主的话语能够安慰我们的心。
And only the word of the Lord could comfort our heart.
也只有主的话语能够让我们看到前面的路程。
And only Lord's word could show our path ahead of us.
我感谢你，你在我们教会开展了传福音的事工。
We thank you for opening up the ministry in the church to spread the gospel.
在过去的这么多年来，我们看到有不少的人听到福音，也接受了主耶稣做个人的救主。
In the past years, we have seen many have heard the gospel and accept Jesus Christ as their personal savior.
所以求你让我们能在这样的事情。
Lord, Lord, let us be consistent and let us work harder.
我们这时候，将美国再一次的交你的手中。
We also commit America into your hand.
我们相信，现在在美国有不少的弟兄姐妹来为这个国家的前途，为这个国家的执政掌权者祷告。
And we believe that many brothers and sisters are praying for the future of this country and praying for those that are in authority.
美国的繁荣是因为你的祝福。
The prosperous of America is because of your blessing.
美国在前面的日子能够继续的繁荣，也需要你与美国同在，祝福这个国家。
And if America continue to thrive in its future days, it's because you continue to bless this country.
求你让这个国家的领导人能够尊主为大。
May the leader of this country put our God first.
也能够按着圣经的话语来治理这个国家。
And manage this country according to the teaching of the Bible.
也求你败坏魔鬼撒旦借着人借着事对这个国家的搅扰。
And may you do away with all the things done by the devil through things and through people.
主啊，我们这时候也再一次把我们教会交你手中。
Once again, we commit our church into your hand.
我感谢你这段时间的保守与看顾。
We thank you for looking after us and protecting us during this time.
你赐给我们在家或者在外的弟兄姐妹有平安，有喜乐。
You have blessed all our brothers and sisters, whether at home or outside, with peace and joy.
主啊，求你继续的带领我们。
Lord, may you continue to lead us.
身体有软弱的，有疾病的弟兄姐妹，也求你继续的看顾。
And all the brothers and sisters that are sick and they're weak in the body, may you look after them.
让我们每个人都有健康的身体，活泼的心灵，更好的来侍奉。
So that every one of us have a healthy body and a lively spirit to continue to serve you.
也让我们每个人愿意听道、信道和行道。
And may all of us are hearers, doers, and believers.
我们这时候纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒这样祷告说。
Remember what the Lord on earth told his disciples and said.
Our
Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive our debts as we also forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, power, glory, forever. Amen. Please be seated.
我们今天要交通的题目是传福音的同工。
Our topic today is co-works in preaching the gospel.
在属灵的工作上，特别是传福音的工作，没有一样事情是我们单独的工作。
In the spiritual work, especially the work of preaching the gospel, we cannot do it alone.
我们在做神的工，我们需要有同工。
So when we do the work of God, we need to have co-workers.
有一些人呢可以在外面开布道会或者做什么事情，但是都不是单独的，有很多人在背后来为他祷告。
Some could set up missionary fellowship outside, but others pray for him.
我们不仅要有同工，而且要有同心的同工。愿意配搭的同工。
Not only are we co-workers, but also we're in one accord in unity, and we cooperate with each other.
啊，我们知道保罗这个人很有本事。
We know that Paul had many talents.
他也很有恩赐。
And he had many gifts.
神使用他。
God used him.
但是他也需要有属灵上的同工。
But he also need a spiritual co-worker.
而且他的同工呢，有分不同的层次。
And his co-workers have different levels.
第一种是直接的同工。
The first is directly co-worker.
就是直接跟他一起，去传福音，一起做神的工的人。
It's those that directly go out with them to share the gospel and to do God's work.
啊，在圣经里头，我们刚才所读的有一个人的名字叫什么？提摩太。
In the scripture we just read, there's someone named Timothy.
然后呢，在圣经里头呢，这个以提开头的还有另外一本书叫什么？提多。
And with T, there is also another book called Titus.
提多也是保罗的同工。
Titus is also a co-worker of Paul.
啊，保罗的同工呢，还有一个人，名字叫什么？以路开头的。啊，路加，路加。
And another co-worker of him is Luke.
啊，这些人是他保罗直接的同工。
These are all direct co-worker of Paul.
保罗是这样，我们的主耶稣也是这样。
Paul is like so, our Lord Jesus is also like so.
OK, 我想考考大家，主耶稣直接的同工有谁？
Who are the direct co-worker of the Lord?
有谁？啊，有十二个门徒。
They are the 12 apostles.
啊，还有主耶稣有一次差了七十个人出去传福音，这七十个人也是他的。直接同工。
And Jesus also have sent 70 disciples out. Those are all his co-workers.
那主耶稣在传福音的时候，除了他跟十二个门徒跟七十个人，他也有一次讲到有一些人不是跟主耶稣一起去传福音的。
So besides the 12 apostles and the 70 disciples he sent out, there's also others.That co-worked with Jesus.
结果呢？当时的约翰和雅各就说要禁止他们，因为他们不跟我们在一起。
So John and James forbid them because they haven't worked with them.
那主耶稣有没有说好？你们就去禁止他们？有没有这样说
？But did Jesus stop them? He didn't.、
没有。所以这里我们看到，虽然。我们有直接的同工，有一些人不跟我们在一起，但只要他们是在传福音，都是我们传福音的同工。
So we can see here that we have direct co-workers, but some are not working with me. But as long as they are spreading the gospel, they are our co-worker.
如果今天有人问你说，你侍奉神，谁是你的同工呢
？If somebody asks you today, you serve God. Who is your co-worker?
你会怎么回答
？How would you answer that？
主耶稣当然是我们的同工。然后呢
？Jesus is our co-worker.
谁是你的同工？弟兄姐妹。现在坐在这里的人是不是你的同工啊
？People sitting here, are they your co-worker? Yes.
所以我们要知道，只要我们所做的事情都是有同一个目标。都是侍奉同一个人，这个我们都在属灵上，我们都是同工。
So we know that as long as we do the same work, have the same goal, and serve the same God spiritually, we are all co-workers.
那第二个层面的同工叫什么？有关系的同工。
And the second is co-worker that are in relation.
请弟兄姐妹不要误解这个有关系。
And let's not misunderstand this word relation.
在中国大陆啊，他说要做什么事情都需要有关系。
Because in mainland China, to get anything done, you have to have connections.
要看病也需要有关系，要买药也需要有关系。
If you to go to doctor, you need to have connection, and if you want to buy even a ticket, you need connections.
这里说有关系的，比如说腓立比教会，除了腓立比教会的话，还有哥罗西教会。
So over here it says relation connection. Besides the Philippian church, there's also the Corinthian church.
虽然不是在一起传福音
，even though they are not spreading the gospel together，
但是腓立比的教会也知道哥罗西教会在传福音。
But the Philippian church also know the Colossian church.
Colossian
Church.
他们是有关系的。
They are in relation.
这个 关系呢是因着主耶稣而有关系。
And this relation is because of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Okay, 那我现在来问，谁是我们有关系的同工？
So let me ask you, which coworker have relation with us?
谁？好像想不出来哦。Okay,
since we can't answer it.
Okay, 我们就讲这个，我们在这个地方聚会，除了我们，还有谁在这个地方聚会？
Let's say we worship here. So besides us, who else worship here?
角声，
角声 ，OK， 好，角声。那除了角声，还有
Pearl, yes.
OK， 这等我们这个结束了之后，还有一个教会，这个教会叫什么？
不知道。
静心
会。对，我们要知道，真的，这个呢叫做华人静心会。OK，
And when we end, there's another church.
叫做华人敬信会
，Chinese Catholic。
No, Baptist Church。
Chinese Baptist Church。
OK， 然后呢，在过去晚上还有一个聚会。
And in the past, there's also another worship at night, evening。
这个教会叫什么？叫做丰收华夏。
It's a Chinese Harvest.
Harvest Church, yeah, Harvest Church.
It's Chinese Harvest Church.
我下一次要考你们。
So I'm gonna test you guys.
Okay, 我们是叫什么欢教会
？What are we called?
Okay, 我们叫什么？
真
光教会。
Bethany Christian Church.
Okay, 后面的教会叫什么？
华夏华人
静会。Okay, 华人静静会。
And then after us is the Chinese Baptist Church.
然后呢，接着是什么？丰州华夏教会。
And then there's the Chinese Harvest Church.
我觉得，既然我们要叫他是跟我们有关系的同工，等下连名字都不知道，不知道。
So I think if they have relationship with us, their coworker, we have to know their names.
Okay. 好，还有一个呢，就是刚才我再回到这个直接的同工，你知道你的同工叫什么名字吗
？Going back to coworker, directly coworker, do you know their names?
Okay. 如果你不知道的话。你不知道的话，你等一下结束的时候，你可以左右上前面后面的那些人，可以问他一句话，应该怎么问？弟兄或者姐妹，你贵姓
？If you don't know their name, then people around you, you can ask them, brother or sister, what is your name?
有时候我是问。但是问了太多次，又问了就忘了。
Sometimes I ask, but I ask too many times because I ask and I forget.
我请弟兄姐妹不要介意，因为我们在我们这里呢，除了年轻的，但我们都是上年纪的，所以忘记事情，这个很正常。但是我们问一次记不住，问十次能不能记住？
But brother and sister, do not mind because besides the younger ones, we are old and we might not remember the first time, but after the 10th time, we'll remember it.
Okay, 我们能够记住这些名字，我们才能够为他们提名去祷告。
And it's only that we could remember these names, we could pray for them.
我记得我在就是年轻的时候，大概十几年，我在澳洲的时候。
I remember when I was younger, about less than 20 years ago, I was in Australia.
结果从新加坡来的有一个牧师，在礼拜天的时候就站在我旁边。
And then there's a pastor from Singapore that stand right next to me.
然后那个教会有个习惯，就是结束的时候每个人出去，我都要跟他们握手，然后跟他们问好。
And then we have a habit that every time we end the worship, I would shake everyone's hands as they are walking out.
那个教会有300-400人。
There's about 300-400 people in that church.
所以那天我在那里，基本上每个我都能够叫出名字来。
And that day, I could pretty much name everyone in the church.
那现在真的，现在，请你们要帮助。
But now, please forgive me.
你们是我的同工，我认识你们，知道你们的名字是应该的。
You are my co-worker, and it's reasonable for me to remember your name.
好，接下去还有什么？不同层面的同工。
Also, there's also co-workers in different level.
我们知道，保罗在传福音，彼得也在传福音。
We know that Paul is spreading the gospel. Peter is also spreading the gospel.
他们都在不同的这个工厂。
They are working in different settings.
他们都有关系。
They are in relation.
彼得传福音主要是对着犹太人传福音。
Peter mainly spread the gospel to the Jews.
那保罗传福音是对着什么人呢？
Then who do Paul spread the gospel to?
是外邦人传福音。
To the Gentiles.
我们知道，其实呢，这个，我们在这里有一些人都讲自己的家乡话传福音特别的容易。
And we know that when we talk our native tongue, it's easy to spread the gospel.
有时候我们就要发挥我们这方面的优势。
So sometimes we have to use our advantage at this.
比如说讲你们有这个讲英文的那慕道友，你们找谁呢？
For example, if you have those that speak English, who do you look for?
我们就是跟这旁边的这位。
Not me.
OK, 比如说有人要讲那个潮州话，找谁呢？
If they speak Cantonese, look for
No, 潮州。
潮州Nese, look for pastor.
OK, 如果呢有讲上海话的，我们找谁呢？
If they're Shanghai, they speak Shanghainese, who do we look for?
我们就找萱姐妹。
Look for sister Shen.
OK, 讲广东话的，我们找谁呢？
They speak Cantonese.
我们就找赵姐妹或者杨桃。
Either Sister Zhao or Sister Yang.
真的不一样啊，你用他的语言来传福音啊，他听得比较明白，能够进到心里头去。
It truly makes a difference. If you speak in their native tongue, the words enter into their heart.
OK. 我们能够在一起同工，真的很不容易。
And for us to co-work together, it's not easy.
我们要珍惜曾经跟我们做同工的这种关系。
So we have to cherish the relationship of people that we co-work with.
我们看到保罗在讲他过去传福音的经验的时候呢，他提名而且提出他们做了什么事情。
We see that when Paul talked about his past experience with preaching the gospel, he named people and he named what they did.
保罗有一个同工，名字叫做亚波罗。
Paul have a co-worker, his name is Apollo.
保罗说他我栽种了，亚波罗什么浇灌了。
Paul said, I sowed and Apollo watered.
那能够让他成长的是谁？是神。
And the one that let them grow is who? It's God.
所以保罗特别提到亚波罗的名字，也提到亚波罗他在传福音的事工上起了什么样的作用。
So Paul especially mentioned the name Apollo and what he did.
很多时候我们带一个人来信主，都是我的功劳，我把他带来。
Sometimes when we bring a person to God,We think, oh, it's all our own effort. I brought them in.
但是你要知道，你可能这个人听你传福音，然后他做了节制的祷告。
But maybe this person heard your gospel and he made a prayer of determination.
但是你在这个人带这个人祷告跟他传福音的时候，有多少人为你的传福音在背后祷告？
But when you preach the gospel and pray with them, how many people have prayed for you too when you're preaching the gospel?
所以我们只不过是在中间起了一个作用而已。
Therefore, we only accomplish a little thing when we're in the middle.
那我讲到这里呢，也是告诉弟兄姐妹，不要以为说你没办法自己去传福音，那我就不管传福音的工作。
Therefore, brother, sister, what I'm saying is, if you cannot personally spread the gospel, you could still take part of it.
你可以祷告。
You could pray.
甚至呢，有一些事情啊，你以为跟传福音没有关系，但是有时候起的作用是非常关键的。
And even other things that you think that has nothing to do with the gospel, but it's very important.
有一个姐妹，她没有自己传福音，但是呢，她经常会请客。
There's a sister, she does not spread the gospel herself personally, but oftentimes she will take people out to a meal.
请客不是在家里请客，不是在家。
Oh, sorry. She would invite people to have a meal at her home.
然后她就请了一个福音传朋友，也请了一个传福音的人。
So she invited a preacher and also someone to listen.
To preach.
To preach.
Okay. 结果呢，就很多时候的就这样一顿饭就带了一个、两个、三个得救了。
So oftentimes after a meal, one, two, or three person will be saved.
在天上的神的眼中，这个人有没有传福音啊？
In God's eye, have this person spread the gospel? Yes.
有，
absolutely.
然后呢，你知道你的某个朋友，他还没有信主，那你整天打电话说，来呀，来我们教会呀，哎呀。你看这个诗班唱的多好，来听听。你这个电话，他因着这个电话而过来，在传福音的事情上，你有没有困难？
有。
And you have a friend that's a non-believer, but you call them to bring them to the church to listen to the choir, and because of your phone call, they are saved. You're also part of spreading the gospel.
然后我们看这个保罗在讲同工的事情上，他特别。
And we see that when Paul mentioned about his co-worker, he especially named a couple persons.
这个人第一个他提的就是他的同工提摩太。
First, what he mentioned is Timothy, his co-worker.
提摩太跟保罗有特别的关系。
Timothy and Paul have a very special relationship.
这个关系呢是非常亲密的。
This is a very intimate relationship.
为什么呢？
Why is that?
因为保罗说这个人是他属灵的儿子。
Because Paul said that Timothy is his son spiritually.
保罗没有结婚怎么有儿子呢？
Paul never got married, so how could he have a son?
这不是他肉身的儿子，而是他属灵的儿子。
This son is not his son in flesh, but his son in the spirit.
什么意思呢？
And what does that mean?
就是提摩太是他带来信主。
It said, he had brought Timothy before God to believe in God.
Okay, 我相信保罗呢，在属灵上生了好多孩子。
And I believe that Paul spiritually had many sons.
彼得其实生了更多。
But Peter probably had more sons.
他一次生了五千。
One time, he gave birth to 5,000 sons.
有一次呢，生了三千。
And there's another time that he gave birth to 3,000.
那我们今天呢，我要想想，在这个教会里头，谁是你属灵的儿子，谁是你属灵的女儿？
So let's think about in this church, who is your spiritual son and spiritual daughter?
今天早上我在带这个圣经基础班的时候，神在创造人的时候，他给人有一个职任。
When we're in the Bible study in the morning, when God have created man and woman, He gave them a duty.
他跟亚当跟夏娃说，你们要生养什么？众多。
He told Adam and Eve to give birth to many.
遍满地面。
Until it spreads the earth.
所以有一些人呢，就说那这样。我要生啊
！So some say, okay, then I need to give birth to more.
我生十二个、十三个还不够。
I'm going to give birth to 12, 13.
啊，那如果呢？这个话呢，当时来讲呢，是亚当跟夏娃一定要这样生，啊，因为要不然呢，地上就没人了。
At that time, this is what Adam and Eve needed to do, or else there would be no human on earth.
那今天呢，这个是，我相信这些话是在讲属灵的事情。
But today, I believe this is talking about more spiritually.
如果不是这样的话呢，那主耶稣来到这个地上，他肉身的儿子有几个？
Because if that's not the case, then when Jesus comes to earth, how many sons in the flesh does he have? There's none.
但是主耶稣有没有属灵的孩子？
But does Jesus have sons spiritually?
Yes. 我们都是主耶稣属灵的孩子。
We are all Jesus' sons spiritually.
所以我们今天在这个地上，我们有一个任务，我们叫做生养众多。
Therefore, on earth, we have a mission, is to give birth and raise many.
Okay, 在旧约的时候呢，啊，这个以色列人当中，如果说一个女的，她肉身没有孩子，这对她来讲是一种羞耻。
In Old Testament, in Israel, if a woman does not have a son in their flesh, then that's a shame to them.
那今天呢？在属灵上，如果我们没有带过一个人来信主，我们在属灵上从来没有生过孩子，我觉得这也是我们的羞耻，是不是
？But today, spiritually, if we have never brought anyone to God and we never gave birth to anyone spiritually, then I think it's also a shame.
Okay, 我们看啊、这句话，保罗在提摩太，听说在腓立比书二章二十三节。就讲到提摩太的时候，他怎么说？我已看出我的事要怎样了结，就盼望立刻打发他去。
In Philippians 2:23, when Timothy's mentioned, Paul said, "Him therefore I hope to send presently, as soon as I shall see how it will go with me."
啊，这里我们看到，作为这个保罗属灵的儿子
，We see here as A spiritual son to Paul.
他既是他的儿子，也是他的同工。
Not only is he his son, but also his co-worker.
但是这同工有一个特点，就愿意被人打发。
But this co-worker has a characteristic: is they are willing to be sent.
啊，我以前读到这个打发的时候，好像听起来好像不大好听哦。
When I read the word "sent," it doesn't sound pleasant.
啊，也就是说。保罗是可以命令或者吩咐提摩太去做什么事情的。
It means that Paul is able to give order to Timothy to do whatever.
所以我们今天呢，如果想在传福音的事上做同工
，Today if we want to be a co-worker in spreading the gospel，
要记得
，We have to remember，
我们必须有这样的心智。
We have to have this kind of mindset.
愿意在福音的事上被人家打发。
We're able to be sent anywhere in the work of spreading the gospel.
很多时候，我们讲，我愿意打发人。
Many times we say we're willing to send people.
但是你要在做打发的事的之前，你必须受。被打发的训练。
But before you're able to send anyone, you are able to be trained to be sent by others.
如果没有这样的训练
，If you do not have such training，
我们在做同工的事上，我们就训练不够。
When we're doing co-works, we lack training.
OK， 接着我们看一下做同工。不是说随随便便我们就可以做同工的。
As a coworker, it's not like anyone could just be a coworker.
我做同工必须具有一定的条件或者素质。
To be a coworker, they have to have some necessary qualities and requirement.
Okay, 第一要什么？做同工要什么？要同心。
First, they have to be in one accord.
保罗说：“因为我没有别人与我同心。”
Paul said, "For I have no man like-minded."
所以没有人跟他同心，也就没这些不同心的人就不能成为保罗的同工。
Because Paul have nobody like-minded, they cannot become his co-worker.
所以今天呢，如果我们要成为同工，我们一定要与基督同心，跟教会有同样心智的人同心。
Therefore, if we want to become co-worker today, we have to have the same mind of our Lord Jesus and have the same mindset as the church.
Okay. 同心呢，也就是说，我们要放下自己的心。
And to be like-minded, it's for us to deny our own heart.
然后以耶稣的心为心。
And we have the heart of Jesus as our heart.
有很多人，你是这样想的，我是那样想的。
Some people, you think like this, I think like something else.
只有你来跟我同心，没有我跟你同心。
Only that you have to be like-minded with me, but I won't be like-minded with you.
但是圣经里头不是说我跟他同心，或者你跟我同心。
But the Bible doesn't say I'm like-minded with him or he's like-minded with me.
而是所有的人都有跟基督同心。
But it's everyone have to be like-minded with Jesus.
好，第二必须一起读念，
要
以主的使为念。
Second is to have the word of the Lord in mind.
Okay. 我们看腓立比书二章二十一节，一起读。别人都求基督的事，不听不求耶稣基督的事。
Philippians 2:21, for all seek their own, not the thing which are Jesus Christ.
什么叫有一念呢？就是你坐着、躺下、睡着都想的，就是耶稣的事。
What is to have Jesus in our mind is when you sit, when you sleep, when you stand, you always think of the work of Jesus.
我不知道你昨天晚上有没有做梦。
I don't know if you have dreamed last night.
你梦见什么？
I don't know what you have dreamed about.
有些人说，我梦见吃了一餐龙虾。
Oh, some say I dream about having lobster.
Okay, 日有所思，然后夜有所梦。
If you think about it during the day, then you will dream about it during the night.
其实呢，梦可以告诉，让我们知道我们真的我们想的是什么。
But our dream truly tells what we're thinking of.
也就是说，我们的基督徒的一天，我们要以主的事为念。
Therefore, as Christian, we have to think of the work of Jesus.
但是很多时候很可怜，我们什么时候才想到主呢？
But many times it's a pity. When do we think of God?
我生病了。医生好像开了个药都没用。
When I'm sick and it seems the medication from the doctor does not work.
那现在在求主了。
Now I need to ask God.
或者找工作，怎么找都找不到。
Or I'm looking for a job, no matter how I search, I can't find one.
那我现在得求主了。
Now I need to ask the Lord.
不是，等到我们有事的时候才找他。
It's not that when we have problems, we go ask the Lord.
我们每天要想，就是醒过来。首先要在神面前做这样的祷告，神啊，你要我今天做什么
？But it's when we first thing we wake up, we have to pray in front of the Lord, say, Lord, what do you want me to do today?
好，接着看下去。还有一个什么？热心行善。
There's also eagerness in thriving of the gospel.
我听说有一个公司啊，他在这个接受新职员之前，都要跟他们量血压。
I heard there's a company before they have new employee, they will measure their blood pressure.
Okay, 那血压呢，有人高，有的人低。
So blood pressure, some are higher, some are lower.
你想，他是他选的是血压低的人还是血压高的人？
So do you think they will pick the one that have high blood pressure or low blood pressure?
高还是低？
低。
说低。但是呢， 事实上，他是找高的人。
So in reality, they look for the one that has higher blood pressure.
因为血压高的人容易激动。
Because those that have higher blood pressure, they have more eagerness.
我讲这话，这个不是知识，因为我有经历，我就是血压高的人。
I'm saying that it's not of knowledge, but I have experience. I have high blood pressure.
很容易血压高的人呢、啊，你激一激他就激动了。
So those that have high blood pressure, they are more eager.
那那些血压低的人呢、啊，冷血冷愣，做什么事情都很酷，不会热起来。
And those with lower blood pressure, whatever they do, they are cool.
那做神的事情，我们是要酷还是要热？
But in the works of God, are we cold or are we hot?
要发热心。
We have to have a fervent heart.
我们希望真的，我们在侍奉神的时候要尽心、尽性、尽意、尽力，所有都要尽来侍奉神。
So when we serve God, we have to use all our strength, all our heart, all our mind, and all our might.
还有一个叫做除了同心。然后还有什么同脑
？And there's other is besides like-minded. Also, we have to be in labor with each other.
要一同受苦，一同劳碌。
We have to suffer and we have to labor together.
哎呀，原谅我说有一些人来到教会呢，就是他只有戴眼镜戴耳朵。
And forgive me, some people come to church, they only brought their eye and their ears.
其实呢，我们还需要有很多人的手也要动。
But actually, we need people's hands as well for them to move.
当然，你来到这里的时候，事情肯定有人做，也肯定会做得差不多。
And of course, when you come here, people are, of course, working on things.
但是如果每个人都动手，那个工作就会能够轻松好多，也能够快好多。
But if everyone would help out, then our work will be a lot easier and a lot more efficient.
我们在早上，这个七点以后，我们的陈香蕊姐妹就来了。
After seven, our sister Chen Xiangrui is here.
然后呢，赵姐妹啊，还有魏姐妹啊。大家都来的人越多，我们早上的事情就能够越早把它做好。
And then Sister Wei, Sister Zhao is here. And the more people we have in the morning, the faster we get things done.
然后呢，等到我们结束的时候，需不需要大家一起来受点苦啊？要不要？来做一些事情啊
？And when we finish.Do we need everyone to suffer a little bit to get a little thing, some little things done? Yes.
其实有很多很多的事情。
Actually, there are many things to do.
你如果有心的人，你一定可以看到你自己可以做的事情。
And if you have the heart, you'll definitely see what you could help out.
所以这里需要一起来劳苦，还有一个叫什么？忠心。
And the other is to be royal and faithful.
什么叫忠心呢？
What is to be faithful and royal?
就是一直的做下去。
It's to work continuously.
把自己的心思意念都放在那里，不受任何事情或者任何言语的影响。
And all your heart and your mind is focused there, and you're not distracted by any words.Or anything else.
有时候我们在做事情的时候，如果有一个人讲什么话，就放下不做。
Sometimes when we're doing the work, somebody says something, and then we leave the work behind, and we don't do it anymore.
或者我自己的身体觉得哪一个地方不舒服，我就不做。
Or I feel some discomfort in my body, and then I stop working.
甚至连礼拜我也不来了。
Even to the point that I don't even come.On Sunday worship.
有一个人
There's a person.
他本来一直有来聚会的，结果突然间有一段时间他不来了。
He always came to worship, and there's a period of time he stopped coming.
那我后来问他，我说怎么回事？你最近没有见到你。
And then I asked him what happened. I haven't seen you lately.
啊，他说礼拜天每到礼拜天我就头疼。
He said every time when it comes Sunday, I have a headache.
那我说其他的时间你头疼吗？不会。
And I asked him on other days, do you also have a headache? He said no, I don't.
啊，结果魔鬼呢就是这样做这样工作。平时好好的，一到礼拜天就头疼。
And this is what the Satan does. On your other days, you're fine, but when it comes Sunday, he makes everything he can to disturb you.
那这样怎么办？
Then what can we do about it?
为他祷告。为他祷告，然后他自己呢，应该怎么办？
We pray for him, yes.
但很多时候就是你头怎么疼，我就照来。
But most of the time, no matter how much headache I have, I still come.
你敢这样，结果魔鬼也没办法。
If you are willing to do that, then there's nothing the devil can do.
就是死我也要来。
Even if I die, I'm gonna come.
结果没魔鬼一点办法都没。
Then there's absolutely nothing the devil could do.
如果他动你一下，你就不来。
But if he do something to you and you stop coming,
他这次动你的头，他下一次要动你的肝。
This time he's gonna do something to your head. Next time he's gonna do something to your liver.
他可以动你全身好多次，结果你就根本就动不了。
And then he could do everything to your body, and the result is you stop coming.
但是记得我们要忠心，不管发生什么事情，爬都要爬来。
But remember, we have to be faithful and loyal. No matter what happened, even if we crawl to over here.
Okay, 下面呢，我们看另外一个人叫以巴弗提。
Now let's look at Epaphroditus.
以巴弗提，大家比较少听到。
Epaphroditus, we do not hear him very much.
因为我们来看这个圣经是这样说的，以巴弗提，我们一起念。
然而，我想回去他怀里，回到你那里去。他是我的兄弟，与我一同做工，一同当兵，是你们差遣的，也是供应我使用的。他们全面用人，并且极其难受，因为你们听见他病了，他实在是病，几乎要死。然而神怜恤他，不但怜恤他，也怜恤我。让我忧伤加忧，所以我越发急速打发他去，叫他再见他的归宿了。我也可以少些忧愁，故此你们要在这里欢欢喜喜的接待他，并且要尊重这样的人，因为他为提摩太工作，工作几乎至死，不顾性命，要补足你们供我的物极之处。
Philippians 2:25-30 Yet 不用。
这个人，他跟保罗成同工，服侍他，供应他。
This person is a co-worker to Paul, and he has ministered Paul.
我们知道，有时候我们没办法跟这个人同工。
We know that sometimes we cannot co-work with this person.
但是我们可以供应他。
But we could support them.
我在这个读神学的时候。
When I was in seminary school,
我太太还有女儿当时都在澳洲。
My wife and my daughter is in Australia at that time.
然后我在新加坡读神学。
And I'm in Singapore to study seminary school.
我很感激那里的这个教会。
I'm truly grateful for the church over there.
那个教会不是我在澳洲的教会，而是在新加坡的教会。
The church is not the church I had in Australia, but the church in Singapore.
那首先呢，把我在那里读书的学费全部包了。
First, they paid for all my study, the fees for my study.
然后，第二，包括我在神学院这个交的那个房租，他也全部给我 take care。
And they also took care of all the rent when I was in seminary school.
然后呢，所有的书本费他们也帮我付了。
And all the books and study material they also paid.
每个月给我几百块钱的零用钱。
And they also gave me allowance every week a couple hundred.
结果我就知道这个教会，但是我不知道具体什么人做这个决定。
And I know this church, but I don't know in person who made that decision.
但是他们真的在这方面让我没有后顾之忧。
But truly, in what they did, gave me no worry.
所以弟兄姐妹，如果我们不能直接的同工，我们可以做什么事情呢？
Brothers and sisters, therefore, if we cannot directly co-work, what can we do?
我们可以供应这个人，在某一方面支持这个人。
We could provide for this person, and we could support him in some aspects.
那保罗这里讲说要什么？要什么？
要尊重。
And Paul said here to respect this kind of person.
圣经里头讲，本来是我们要尊荣神。
In the Bible, it said we have to honor God.
但圣经里头也讲说神。也用同样的词来尊重侍奉他的人。
And God also respect the person, the people that serve him. Honor. God also honor the people that serve him.
所以你们不要以为说只有人从人而来的那些尊荣。如果我们真的忠忠心心的侍奉神，神也尊重我们。
So don't think that.You know, just we get honor from our fellows, but if we really serve Him with our heart, then we will also receive the honor from our God.
整本圣经里头很少讲说神尊重谁。
The whole Bible it really says who God honors.
只有一处是非常明显的，就是有人侍奉神，我们的神必什么？尊重他。
But there's a passage that's very obvious. If somebody serves God, God will honor them.
所以，不管是谁
，So no matter who it is,
他在教会里头做什么事情
，And what they do in church,
只要是侍奉神，都值得我们尊重。
As long as they serve God, we need to honor them.
因为神都尽尊重了，我们人更应该尊重。
Because God already have honored them, so how can we not honor them?
OK， 接着看，我们时间不够。好，在以巴弗提身上，我们有几个作为同工的特点。
In Epaphroditus, there's many characteristics of a co-worker.
啊，我们一起念。
是
是。Obey and cooperate with the church leader who are sent.
啊，这个太重要了，顺服跟配合。
Very important. Obey and cooperate.
然后呢，虽被派出去，但是心还系着所属的教会。
And even though they're sent, their heart is still with the church they belong.
就是他已经被派到别的地方，但是他们没有忘记派他出去的教会。
It means that they're sent to other places, but they still remember the church that sent them.
OK， 接下去看。然后我们还要什么？
至始
忠心。
And we have to be faithful till death.
还有我们这里下面呢，还讲到保罗，他还有其他跟他一起侍奉神的同工。
And also Paul have other co-worker that serve God with him.
在保罗的书信里头，我们看到他是如何的看重和纪念。跟他曾经一起侍奉神的人。
In the epistle of Paul, we see how he remembered and honored the people that served God with him.
我们今天呢，很多时候，这个教会里头的同工啊，或者什么，我们好像很容易忘记。
But today, our co-worker in church seems we forget easily.
我们真的要学习保罗，记得每一个跟我们曾经同心这个同德的。
But truly, we have to learn from Paul all those that are like-minded and serve God with us.
我们爱神，也彼此相爱。
We love God and we love one another.
只有爱能够让我们同心同工。
Only love could let us have like-minded and let us co-work.
我们一起来唱最后一首诗。
Let's sing our last hymn. Blessed be thy that dines. May all of us obey before God, and let's be a good vessel of use for God, and let's be in unity. Now it's the time for offering.
Or
church event is in the back of the bulletin.
余传道带领的青年团体是周一周六晚上八点。
The youth Bible study group by preacher Yu is every Monday and Saturday 8 o'clock at night.
杨长老带领的英文查经是星期四的晚上八点。
Elder Debbie, English Bible study is every Thursday at 8.
牧师的查经是周二上午九点，还有周六下午两点半。
And pastor's Bible study is Tuesday, 9 o'clock on Tuesday, and also Saturday, 2:30. Please, you're welcome to attend this event. We have Chinese New Year coming up.
Okay, 我们去年过年的时候，我们有加菜。
Last year we had some dishes.
那今年呢，我们没有加菜，但是我们呢，这个我们平常都是大家走的时候，教会给大家一个面包。
This year we don't have dishes, but we give out bread every time when we leave every time.
我们跟长姐妹还有几个人商量，最后我们说，要给一点这个只有我们中国人有的。
So we discussed with Sister Chan, and then we are going to give out something that only the Chinese people can have.
什么东西呢？
What is that?
就是咖喱饺。
It's garlic dumpling.
Okay, 所以呢，下个礼拜可以邀请自己的这个朋友或者以前的这个会友来参加。
So next week we could invite our friends or other church member.
然后我们四班呢还要唱一首这个中国歌曲。
And our choir group is gonna sing a Chinese hymn song.
就是叫这首中国歌曲叫什么？他知道。
茉莉花。
就是好一朵茉莉花。
好一朵。茉莉花。
茉莉花。
Jasmine flower。
所以希望大家能够邀请一些朋友过来，来听好一朵美丽的茉莉花。
So please invite your friend over such.A beautiful jasmine flower.
先请起立。
Please rise.
我们在天上父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in Heaven, we thank you and we praise you.
现在外面下很大的雪。
Even though there is a big snow outside.
对吧？求你让我们每个弟兄姐妹能够平安的回家。
May you have our brother and sister peacefully return home.
让我们。也能够平安的在下个礼拜回到这里来敬拜。
And next week, let us peacefully return here to worship you.
我们这时候求主耶稣基督的恩惠。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ.
父神的慈爱。
The love of our Father.
圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在。
The fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us.
从今时直到永远。
From now till eternity.
Amen.
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 Please
be seated. You may be dismissed after a moment of silent prayer.